Asian American issues are American issues. We have the same value, we care about the same issues, and we want to be a part of the larger community that contributes, that makes up the fabric of America.
Hello, I'm Yixuan Hung, CEO of New York Life Investment Management, and I'm proud to celebrate Asian Pacific Heritage Month and look forward to working together to strengthen our community.
Hi, I'm Congresswoman Yang Kim. I currently represent California's 39th Congressional District. Prior to being elected to represent 39th District, I served in the California State Assembly. Prior to that, I had the honor and pleasure of working with former Chairman served the very 39th district for a very long time as his congressional staff. A humble background stems with coming to America after I finished elementary school, born and raised in South Korea and finished elementary school. My family went to Guam where I finished junior high school, then went to Hawaii to finish my high school education and came to California to UNC. As they say, the rest is history. I made California my home. This is where I married my husband of 36 years. We have four grown-up children, and three of them are already married. And I am also a very, very happy new grandma with two grandkids. One is 7 months, the other one is just 3 days old. So as a wife, sister of veterans, it gives me greatest pleasure to give back to this community and the country that gave us so many opportunities, not only to serve and give back to the community, but the opportunity that has been provided to me to realize the social stability, financial security, and also receiving the education, which allowed me to go on and be a successful businesswoman before I entered Congress, that I will be representing the very community that I served as a longtime congressional staff. Now I get to add my voice and be an advocate for the communities that I raised my family, and I get to represent many people in the community that I call friends. But let me speak to you as an Asian American. It was really heartbreaking for me to watch the uptick in the rise of the hate crimes against the Asian American community, unfairly being targeted just because they are Asian American, which is why I stood up. I had the urge and also sense of responsibility to speak up and represent the rest of the Asian American community, not just in California, but throughout the United States, who do not have the voice to be able to tell them that Asian Americans are Americans too. Asian American issues are American issues. We have the same value, we care about the same issues, and we want to be a part of the larger community that contributes, that makes up the fabric of America.
We are Kimchi,
Chris,
Uruchan,
and In Sydney So.
这些艺术家是 McDonald's Drawing on Heritage 系列的幕后推手。我们期待与你共同欢庆 APA 传统月，一起阅览
Our Stories.
APA 的故事仅在 Webtoon.
America is great because of the diversity, and I have been able to use my voice and advocate on behalf of not only the Asian American community, but use that situation as an opportunity to educate my colleagues in Washington, in Congress, to tell them that no one ethnicity or community is responsible for COVID-19. We have to work together, respect one another. Obviously,the uptick in crimes against hate crimes against Asian American caused the legislators to pay more attention by introducing legislation to deal with it. But let me tell you, we cannot legislate hate out of our hearts and minds. But we could. We could legislate to make legislation that would make law enforcement and anyone who is responsible to be accountable.For the crimes that they're committing. So I helped to introduce a bill that is Senate supported. I also helped to introduce hate crimes that will help the Asian American community, especially those who are targeted by this unfair accusation that Asian Americans were somehow responsible for COVID, to be able to come forward and report, I came here as a young girl when I got married and started having my family. I looked at my children and said, I want to make sure that whatever I do it so that my children will have a better life and opportunity than I was provided. Now that I'm a grandma, I'm looking beyond that and I want to make sure the same opportunity that was afforded to me and to my children is available for the next generation to come. So I'm going to be working doubly hard. I have a better sense of responsibility. A lot of it is on my shoulder right now because as a policymaker, I feel it's my duty to stand up, speak out, and advocate on behalf of our community.